Templates are simply the texts that are used to create post titles, tags, meta description, and so on. What makes templates powerful is the shortcodes. In this tutorial, we will look into how to use templates and shortcodes. First of all, go to Main Post Tools Settings and navigate to Templates tab. Let's select a test post so that we can test our templates right away. There are several shortcodes you can use. All of the shortcodes you can use are available on the Template Settings page. When you hover over the shortcode buttons, you will see an explanation of the shortcode and attributes allowed to be used with the shortcode. To copy the shortcode, just click its button. Next, let's create a title template as an example. We can use all of the shortcodes in any template. Let's paste the title shortcode and test it. Cool, we can see the test post title. There are a lot of attributes you can use with the shortcodes. You can see what an attribute does and what kind of values it can have by clicking Attribute Descriptions link. Let's try to limit the length of the title to 30 characters by using Max Length attribute. We can also add an ellipsis when the title is cut. Let's first check if the ellipsis attribute is allowed for the title shortcode. We can see that it is allowed. Let's use it. Now, let's try to make all chars in the title uppercase. We can also make only the first characters of the words uppercase. We can limit the length of title with a percentage value. We can add custom text next to the shortcodes. One of the powerful features of WP Post Tools is that you can add a lot of templates for each template setting. When you add more than one template, the plugin will randomly select a template among available templates. Let's add another title template. We can use any shortcode anywhere. Let's add a few categories to the title. Now, let's create a template for the post content. The plugin is smart enough to cut only the text content when you try to cut an HTML code. Let us test the templates we have created so far. Using Tester, you can see the post before and after the edit. We can see that the title and the content of the post is changed by using the templates we defined. Let's hit the test button again to check if the other title template is considered as well. Now, we can see the other title template. Great! You can use random phrases. Random phrases are the phrases that you can use with random phrase shortcodes in the templates. Let's define a few phrases for the random phrase title shortcode. We can use these phrases in any template. Another powerful feature is the conditional phrases. Using these, you can show texts with the shortcodes only if the phrases you define exist in the content. Let's define a conditional phrase for the post title. We want to show something when the post title contains Tesla. Let's try to include the conditional phrases. Since the test post title contains Tesla, we should be able to see the phrases we defined. We can see it, awesome. Let's go to the tester and test in one more time. We can see the conditional phrases we defined in the post content. Every time, the plugin shows a random pair of phrases as we want. We can also define our custom conditional phrase shortcodes. Let's define one which should do the same thing we did using the conditional phrase post title shortcode. Your custom shortcodes will be available among the other shortcodes after you define them. It works. Let's use these conditional phrases as post tags by defining a post tag template. First, let's include original post tags. Now, let's add all conditional phrases to the original post tags. Finally, let's test it if it works properly. We can see the new tags. Awesome! Thanks for watching. See you in another tutorial.